Well, that's the lot for now. Thanks to you, Jim, and goodbye.